Okay guys, big news. Today could be the day. The ugly boar has shown his face. I was sitting here about an hour ago in my blind, and this unbelievable racket came in from behind me, right here. The tree line you're looking at right behind me is about 15 yards. There's a bunch of bushes there. I hear this noise coming in. I quickly turn my camera on because I knew what the noise was, and I look back and there's pigs right there. And they were obviously coming right through here. Had I not been sitting here, they probably would have come right through this tree, right down through my blind, and down into the barley fields out in front of me. But as luck would have it, I'm sitting here. They sensed my presence. They stopped in their tracks and eventually made their way around and moved on over to some other fields and then off into the canyon. But the ugly boar was there. At first, I didn't think it was. I was assuming it was that same small group I keep seeing. And it may have been. But at the very end, and I'll show you guys the footage, I'm pretty sure the ugly boar was there. And see what you guys think for yourself, but I think it was. All I could see, I couldn't really turn around and look because, you know, I didn't want to make too much noise and all that stuff, but, and I was, you know, they were already looking at me, but, so I was looking through the little viewfinder of my camera, which is a 2-inch screen, so I was doing the best I could looking at that as far as getting details, but it sure as heck looked like him. So he's in the area. That's really good news. That means there's a really good chance I could see him again shortly. And if he comes through this area, good chance I'll shoot him. So this could be the day. Sunday, June 30th, the last day of my pig tag, which isn't that big of a deal because I can always go buy another one, but it would be sure nice to use the one I bought last year. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and leave you guys with the footage I shot this morning, and hopefully there'll be one more video on this series. See you guys tonight.